rear tire, it can actually flip up and hit you driving right in the head. And let me tell you, it doesn't just leave a mark. It's bad. It's bad. And going back green, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Thank you.
for the feature event out of our final heat.